welded, not bolted. We are painted blue. We've got the barred unit. We've got the air dams. This is unit 28708. All that looks good. Door still sticks right now. They're fixing that. Okay. Let's go to living room one first. Bedroom one first. Okay. There's our ship loose box instead of in the living room. They'll all be in there. Amps. Box springs, mattress with frame. Cabinets. We've got nightstand and nightstand inside the cabinets. There. And it is tied down. Mirror on the wall. Thank you. kind of secured with just a little bit of tape here. It's not stuck on. Might need a label for that. I'm going to check on that. Dual shutoffs. Good deal. Whole house ventilation switch. One piece of vinyl siding and three beddings. TV and phone outlets. Appropriate mini blinds. Bracket. And bracket for refrigerator. GFI outlets. This will go on the front of the unit shortly. And here we've got toilet lid. We've got exterior globes and bulbs. Here we've got NOAA weather radios, keys, batteries, strobe lights for the NOAA weather radios. And here we've got the third drawer with an ABC fire extinguisher. We've got appropriate cabinetry up top, shelf up above the refrigerator, and the hook for the fire extinguisher. More appropriate blinds, electrical outlets and lights. Furniture is tied down properly. They put it on carpet and tie it down. We've got six chairs and a table. Couch, 1.3 cubic foot. Microwave. We've got coffee table and end table and chair. Bedroom 2. We've got little things, bedside tables in here, facing down, so their backs are to the camera in there. Door stops, bookshelf in the closet. Bedroom 3, mirror, light, wall. Register, light, return for body. Bed frame, box spring, mattress, dresser. Bedside table lifts. Many blinds.
shelf.
Did I miss anything? That's all, folks. Unit 28708.